There you go.
I've made a mess of me. The person that I've been lately ain't who I wanna be.
I guess the first and most obvious question would be, what brought this group together?
Of course, we used a new member workshop. You know, there was a rule that to become a member of Quell, you had to join our group. So. That's where I got you.
Well, our story is a little different because I had been looking for a church. We were in a very, very small church, and he was comfortable, he was happy. I wasn't happy. I needed friends.
How have you experienced personal care and practical support and encouragement within your own life
community?
It's a safe place to be, you know, vulnerable, mm-hmm. We celebrate together, and we cry together, and we just wouldn't live together.
So much stronger as a group than we could ever be individually.
God gave me you for the days of doubt. God gave me you for the ups and downs. God gave me you for...
For me, it's the support that we give each other.
Make sure me.
When we had tragedy in our family in January, I mean, these guys were there for me. They came, they fed us, they prayed for us. So we just love each other and we support one another in every aspect of our lives.
And I think what's so great about that, like Deb was saying, is the support, because we're second family.
In one word.
Love.
God's love.
That's two words.
Oh, I'm sorry.